angle of attack, more than 25 degrees. You can see in that silhouette the canard. There's the little winglets ahead of the main delta wing. That's instead of a tailplane at the back. And they have the canard wing at the front. Coming by. Off again as he goes into a little pirouette. This aircraft, described as a single seat, well, this one's a twin seat, high performance agile combat aircraft, optimized, as they say, for air superiority. Which is pretty much of an advance on what used to go before. The essential part still looking for more. Could keep tabs on an airliner at 230 miles or a fighter at 115 miles. Another of those square loops that we saw the F-18 doing earlier. And as he's still upside down at the top there, and then he pulls it down into a vertical down line and then finishes off the loop with a pretty tight pull, probably about 8G at the bottom of that. So a lot of G being pulled, 8 times his normal body weight. Thank you. And there he goes. Typhoon from the left.